What's up guys, welcome back. Today's video is me showing some of my new and favorite items from Zara. I went another day and I felt like they had so many good items that I was obsessing over, so I kind of wanted to do a dedicated video all to the pieces that I found. So I know that Zara prices vary, they can be affordable but then they could also be extremely expensive, but each piece that I bought is under $100. I would actually say each piece is actually under $75, so I did try to keep each piece very affordable. This way, you know, you're not breaking the bank for one piece, but I'm just gonna jump right into it and show you guys what I got. Okay, so first up, I am obsessed with teddy bear coats. If you guys remember from last fall and winter, I'm obsessed with them. And what I liked about this one, I have so many, but this is a different color than I have. I feel like I have a camel one and then a beige one, but this is kind of in between. I also love how this one has pockets. I also like that this one's cropped and it's a little bit more fluffier than my other ones, if that makes any sense. My other shearling ones material is a little bit different, so I thought that this would be super fun to wear even over a skirt. You could wear it over jeans, leather leggings, so many different options. You could wear a graphic tee under it, you could wear an oversized sweater under it, but I do like that it is cropped, and I feel like this is a little bit better for going out at night rather than my huge teddy bear coats that I could wear during the day that are a little bit longer. But I feel like the cropped one is really good for nighttime. So I got a size small. This was $69.90, so $70. I do believe this and one of the leather jackets I'll show you were the most expensive pieces that I bought. But for a really nice quality teddy bear coat, I don't think that's a bad price at all. And I'm obsessing with the color and everything about it. Next up, I got these really fun overalls. I've been really into overalls lately. I know I showed you guys a pair in my other video, but what I loved about these is, first off, they're white. Second off, I loved how oversized they are. They're like kind of like a boyfriend cut overall, and it's like a, not a flare, but I would say a boot cut bottom, which I'm not usually so used to, but I feel like I'm like kind of getting more into that rather than a skinny jean. I love this silver detail. I feel like these just look really good quality. They don't look cheap at all, and I'm super excited to put sweaters underneath them for fall and winter. So this was $69.90 as well. I didn't realize this was $70 as well, and I got a size small. I maybe should have done extra small, but whatever. I feel like I kind of wanted a little bit loose. So, and I also think that white is super fun to do in winter and fall, even though it is after Labor Day. I never really care about that rule. Next up, I bought this sweater to go under that overall. I'm obsessed with this color. It kind of reminds me of like 70s. I don't really know why. And I feel like also this shape of the shirt with like the buttons, the collar, really reminds me of like kind of like a 70s vibe. It's really fuzzy, super soft. I feel like this will look so good under the white denim with white boots. Really fun. This is a great color for fall. I got a size medium because it did look a little small. I think that's all they had, medium or large. And this was $39.90, so $40. It feels so soft. It almost feels like cashmere. But if you don't wear this over overalls, you could tuck this into light wash denim boyfriend jeans, black jeans. So many different options. You could pair this with a skirt. There's really just so much you could do with this. This is also great for the office. If you do have a corporate job, you could definitely wear this in the fall and winter. Next up, I am so excited about these to wear these out at night. These are so cool. They're kind of like a black, gray, and blue snake print pant. They're a skinny jean. Well, it says they're a legging, but I would definitely consider them more of a jean. They do have a button, a zipper, belt loops. So I got a size small. They are high-rise, which I'm super excited about. I love anything high-rise. And these were $39.90, so I felt like for $40, these just feel great quality, and they're so on trend. Snake print is so big. I'm so excited to wear these out at night with just like a cute little black tank, black leather jacket, black boots, black bag, and let these kind of steal the show and take away the look. I don't know where I was going with that, but you get the idea. Let these kind of stand out and be the statement of your look. Next, I got this really adorable plaid skirt. I love their skirts from Zara. I have this in a plain blue suede color, and it just fits me so well. I got a size small. It was $39.90, so for $40, I think it is such a great price. You can wear this casually during the day. You could dress this up to go out with your friends. It's a suede material. It is so soft. I love the plaid. It is a skort, so it is shorts in the back, which I personally do like. And there's just so many options you could do. Casual, you could pair it with a graphic tee and a sneaker. Dressed up with a cute little cami, maybe a blazer over it with a heel. There's so many different options, and I thought this was super fun. Obviously, plaid is so in for fall. I feel like every fall it is, but I feel like this season I'm really just like blowing up the plaid, and I feel like I've been buying so much of it, but I'm really into it and I'm really excited to style this skirt. Okay, next up, I showed you guys this in my other video because I actually did wear this already, but this is just a really fun, bright red, as you can see, leather jacket. What I love, first off, the quality feels amazing. It really feels like an Aero jacket. I know I said that in my last video as well. Those jackets retail around $1,200, but this was $69.90. I got a size small. The color is so fun, and I know you might be a little hesitant to buy this, but you could wear this with so much. You could wear it back with grays, beiges, whites, blacks, so many different colors, navies. There's so much you could do with it, and it's just such a fun change from your black moto jacket. But if you're anything like me, I wear my black moto jacket to death, so it's really nice to have a fun change of pace. Okay, and then the last two items, I didn't realize because I wore them already, and I sent out my laundry this morning, and I didn't realize I was filming this video, but I do have footage wearing it. But it's just another really fun pair of snake print leggings. These ones I feel like are definitely more casual for during the day. As you can see, I paired it with a white t-shirt and then this black denim jacket. This was also from Zara, also sent out for laundry this morning. But what I loved about this jacket is one day I styled it as a shirt, buttoned it up and wore it with boyfriend jeans, and then another day I styled it as a jacket, as you can see with these snake print leggings. So I think the leggings and the jacket, I both got a small. The jacket was $49.99 and or $49.90, and the skirt, the leggings were $39.90. So all great pieces, all great prices, super on trend. So that is it for today's video, guys. I really hope you enjoyed it. I hope you liked all of these pieces. I tried to keep everything super affordable, but also super cute, on trend, and I tried to make sure that the quality was great. So if you buy any of these items, I really think you will be blown away with the quality. I know I am. So let me know down below if you do decide to buy these pieces, what you think of them, if you have these pieces, anything you want to talk to me about. I love to talk to you guys. But thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you guys in my next video.